just begun to feel the pain of leaving you this way. Someday I hope you'll understand why I can't stay. I'll keep in touch, you know that I love you so much. Please don't cry, you're not the reason I've got to go.
Then you're going away?
Where would I go? No, I'm just thinking and dreaming.
I haven't even been to a movie by myself.
I'm not even 16, but I feel so old.
I could take care of things, Don. It's different for me.
What would happen to Mama?
Maybe she'd get better.
If I could just be me for a little bit, while there's still time.
Go ahead, Don. You first.
Nikki, get Dawn and tell her I want to talk to her now. Maybe she's sleeping. It's only 9:30. Listen, is she sick? What's the matter? Hey, kid. Listen, I'm looking for my daughter. My daughter, Dawn Weatherby. I mean, she's got blonde hair and...
May I help you?
I never let her date. I mean, she's only 15. Much too young, don't you agree? A mama has to protect her babies, and I was hurried. Where are you taking me? I'm looking for my daughter, Dawn. Are you hiding her from me?
Dawn, where's your mother?
I could have lost my job because of you. Look at yourself. You don't look sick to me. Don't you run away from me, Dawn? Come back here. Dawn! Back here, Dawn! Please, just leave me alone. You apologize to me immediately.
I hate you.
You lied to me.
I didn't.
You told me you were sick.
I am. I'm sick of you. I'm sick of everything.
Of me? It's you. You're the one that's sneaking out behind my back, leaving your brothers alone.
Why do I always have to babysit?
Running around like a tramp.
You're the tramp.
Excuse me, ma'am? I'm looking for a place to stay. Do you know where I could find a cheap room? Excuse me, ma'am? This is Hollywood, isn't it?
Yo no hablo inglés, nada de inglés. No sé hablar inglés completamente, no sé nada. Qué lástima, yo no sé nada de inglés, no me podría comparar.
Thank you. Taco, come on. One taco. Hey, pick up your hamburger before it dies. Hey, what are you drinking, Susan?
Juice. Do you need...
All I have is coffee, tea, and pop.
Are you hiring? I've helped my mom out a lot, and I know how to wash dishes, and...
Hey, yes, it's 53 cents.
What?
The taco, 53 cents.
A cheeseburger and a cup. Milk. She wants milk.
Yes, wait a minute. One at a time, huh?
I need a job.
Sorry, sis. Come back in a couple of years, huh? Okay, what'll be
good? Cup. Milk and a cheeseburger.
You got it.
It's my money.
Hey, you were broke this morning.
I panhandled.
Spare change? Look, I lost my job today. My old lady's got hepatitis. I need a dollar.
To young people.
I'm very quiet.
There's no cooking allowed in the rooms, and you have to share the bath down the hall. No TV, no radio after 10 o'clock, and that's 2 weeks rent in advance.
How much?
$50 for 2 weeks.
Well, if I could give you $10 tonight, well, tomorrow, well, now? Just for a night? Please?
You can keep it.
I haven't contaminated it.
What is it?
Here.
Is my breath awful?
Probably.
Oh, well. Gypsies never brush.
Gypsies don't have teeth.
Do you know where the ladies' room is?
I think it's down the hall.
He's so tiny. He's only 5 months. 5 months and he's already been in 17 states.
I'm going.
You just do that.
You heard that we could pick oranges out here.
I don't know who told him that.
Now we're going to New Mexico. He says there's a commune or something.
Man, you got it now.
Well, I had to wash the baby's things.
Hey, Jeremy, how you been?
Hey. You want to hitch out with us? I hear it's nice and warm out there. They got wild horses. Take care.
I suppose you don't have an appointment here.
I'll get one for tomorrow.
They're booked up solid. It'll take at least a week.
Alexander Duval.
Don't just stand there.
You didn't pay for me, did you? I have money.
It's my treat.
No.
Okay, you owe me $1.
400 of you kids every week. 3 part-time doctors.
Fair. Too
good. Impossible. You call me next Friday, and you report in the 3rd Friday.
Which one of you guys goes first?
Look at that smog out there. It never happened in Jamaica, you know.
I've had one case of thrombosis from mastoids. All I get are 12-year-old pregnants and exotic forms of VD. Very good. Now for the culprit.
She needs penicillin.
She needs to slap on the fanny. Listen, I don't want you two going near each other until you're cured. Do you understand?
Are you going to give her the shot or not?
After she has a blood test.
I have the flu. Just the flu.
I said I was sorry.
Leave me alone.
You needed a doctor.
You need a psychiatrist.
I was trying to help. I'll carry it for you.
I'll do it.
Just let me walk with you.
What was your shot for?
Anemia.
Ha.
Are you hungry? Let's get something to eat. My treat. Only I left my wallet home.
It doesn't matter. I'm fasting.
At my place, I'll make you a cup of tea.
Well,
please, I'd like to. Where have you got to go anyway?
Lots of places.
Oh, come on, just tea. I live close by.
Maybe next year you can date.
I don't want to go out ever.
Besides, the doctor said you need liquids.
Alexander the Great.
Oh.
Oh. He was a genius. A leader among men.
He made his horse too big.
You're ridiculous. I'll cook. You bathe. It locks.
In that case, I like my steak well done. That was delicious steak.
Beans are high in protein. I work nights, so you could stay over if you like, till you get settled. I'm hardly ever here.
It wouldn't be right.
Promise I'd never try anything.
Is Alexander the Great your hero?
Yeah.
Must be nice to have a hero. My mother had tons. She was kind of... She fell in love a lot.
Is she dead? Your mom?
No.
You miss her?
My beauty, I love you so.
I love you too, Mama. I really do.
But I wouldn't take advantage. Since I work most nights, you'd be here alone.
Why are you doing this?
I'll sleep on the couch during the day.
Your bulb's out.
I haven't had the electricity turned on yet.
Oh, I thought maybe you're an eccentric millionaire or something.
I'll turn the lights on next week.
I won't be here that long.
You'll stay up here?
Overnight.
Blouse has had it.
Hey, Alex, listen. Car hop wanted. No experience necessary.
You're underage.
So, you have a job?
That's different.
Why?
It just is. What's this blouse do you wear?
I don't want a blouse. I want a job. I sleep here. I eat your food. You're my friend. I want to give you things.
You do?
Real things.
Companionship's very real, Doc.
It'd be different if I were, you know, your girl.
If the landlady ever accuses you of using that plug, deny it.
Did you hear me?
How we are now, it's special.
Honest? How come you're underage and work and I can't?
My boss is always drunk.
Can I see where you work?
It's a liquor store. It's nothing to see. But you reminded me I'm going to be late. See you later.
Money to bring in money.
Who's Swan?
He's my protector. You know what that is. He sees to it that I eat lobster and drink champagne, and all I got to do is say, Swan, honey, I got me a craving, and me and my sisters, we do eat high. I'm on my coffee break. Eat up, girl. Now that's my sister, Glory.
You don't look alike.
Where are you at, girl? We're sisters because we're in Swan's stable together. You weren't so dumb, I'd introduce you to Swan. Now, he'd set you straight.
How?
You could bring in 100 a night, easy.
Tax free? What if somebody catches you?
It's nothing, a misdemeanor. Ain't nobody give a damn.
How can you do that kind of work?
Because I got my pride. I'm not living off anybody, and I'm not on the welfare. Now, how can you live off your old man? A man don't respect a woman who sells herself cheap. You buy him a solid gold pocket watch or some silk ties. Let him know you're worth something. Yeah. Miss Goody Two Shoes.
Oh, later, girl. I have to get to work. What should this cost?
Nothing.
I bet you stole it.
Someone gave it to me.
Who? Do you have a protector? You're blushing.
Tanya.
I don't care. Personally, I find making love vulgar.
How would you know?
I know.
Sex and love aren't the same.
Sure they are. They're both rip-offs. It's all a rip-off. I can't even get a lousy babysitting job. Everybody wants references.
Look, you don't need a job.
I want one. Can't you understand? I'm sick of living off of you. I feel so useless.
Look, I'm not lonely anymore. Before you came, there was no one to talk to.
Streets are full of people.
Strangers.
I was a stranger.
Not to me.
Are you attracted to me?
I feel close. Like a brother.
Well, just so long as it remains brotherly. If it's your boss again, ask him for a raise.
Hello? Do you mind? It's personal.
So, brothers and sisters don't have any secrets.
You're aware. Hey, now, look, I told you I'm not into any of that stuff. I'm laid off work for a while. Dawn, let's go out.
How much money do we have left?
57 cents, and a feast awaits you. My wife got my wallet. I'll be right back.
Okay, okay. A squeaky clean.
Tired? Well, we won't be able to go back to that market again. I'll figure something else out. Tom?
Hmm?
Take care of you, I promise.
First?
After. We'll both get something after.
Get a real meal.
Gonna wear out your face? Oh, I'm sorry. I interrupted.
That's okay.
No, no. Go ahead. You were saying.
Nothing.
Well, we just didn't discuss your price.
Oh, the usual.
The usual? Now, what's that?
$20.
$20 for 20 minutes? How long you been at this?
Not too long.
Nobody tell you not to stick the money in your pocket? The pros always hide the money from the customer, honey. In the shoe, like that.
Oh. I guess I forgot.
I guess. How old are you, anyway?
18.
How long you been in L.A.?
2 weeks. You?
You never done this before, am I right? How come you came here with me? It's crazy. Hollywood's crawling with hookers, and I wind up with an amateur. I don't get it. You're not a bad-looking kid. Why? Why are you...
There was nothing else I could do. Please?
You kidding? I got two daughters about your age. You think I'm going to...
I told you, I'm 18.
I don't care if you're 45. Forget it. No, no, you keep it, that's yours. Listen, you're not going to do this anymore, right? Take it easy.
Store, do you know who is this? Frederick who? Frankie Lee. Hi.
Hi. Still job hunting?
No, I've just been hunting for you.
Well, you found me.
Frankie Lee? Am I different from other girls? What's wrong with me?
There's nothing wrong with you, girl.
Well, people keep looking at me like I'm not a person.
Everybody's a target. Only difference between you and me, I got swamp looking over my shoulder. You, you're alone.
How long have you been a...
Feels like forever. But I figured, might as well sell it. Ain't worth singing about. Hey, I left home like you, you know, thinking I was going to find something. Grits. That's what I found. You got no choice. Believe me.
I don't know if I could do what you do. I'm not experienced.
You think they care? Oh, come on home, girl. There's no place else to go, and... That means us, we got us a family.
Okay.
Michelle, sure. Come on. Well, relax. Take it easy. Nobody's going to hurt you now. Smile. Come on. Ooh. Soft skin.
Please don't.
Don't what?
My arm, it tickles.
Well, good. I don't have no girls who touch dope. I work within the law. The law's got nothing on me. Not even a traffic ticket. You're the one in trouble.
I haven't done anything.
You're a minor. In a minute, I could pick you up and ship you back home, baby.
I don't want to go back. Please?
Stand up. Oh. Nice, innocent look. I can make good use of that. Oh, yeah, Frankie tells me you got an old man.
He's my friend. He lets me stay with him, but we don't sleep together.
Good. Because this ain't no 9-to-5 job. Well, here's my number. You check in every 3 hours when you're out.
What if you're not here?
Well, you keep calling Swan. If I don't hear from you, I'll check the police precinct. If you get caught, sit tight, keep your mouth shut, and I'll have you out and free within 3 hours. But don't ever hold out on me, baby. Hand it in. And I mean all your money. And don't ever think of putting a finger on me, because that'd just soon blow you away. You're ugly. I look at you and I see trash. You're dirty, and that's why you're here.
I'm not a... Shh.
Don't argue with Swan. Don't ever argue with Swan. Hmm? Is $5 love, Alex? You're worth what you bring in. You $5 trick? Well, that's nothing to Swan, baby. Nothing. Now, what are you?
Nothing.
Exactly. Exactly. You're just a skinny, ugly duckling that I'm gonna turn into a beautiful swan.
Happy birthday, baby.
How'd you do that?
Go easy on the makeup. John never liked the Phillies with a hustler.
What if nobody wants me?
What if nobody wants me? With your looks? At your age? Come on.
I'm scared. I didn't know I'd be alone.
You're not. I'm here. Nobody's gonna hurt you. You're one of Swan's girls now.
Nice thing to do. Thank you. You staying here at the hotel?
I'm with my father. He's here on business.
First time in California? You like it?
What? Sure.
Where is he now? I mean your father.
At a meeting.
Oh, well, he'll be back soon to show you the sights.
No, he left me money and said I should enjoy myself.
Come along.
Pardon?
Look, I have a rented car and I'm bored stiff. Come on, I'll give you a tour of the town.
No, I don't think I should. Please.
Well, of course you shouldn't. When you tell your father, he'll spank you and start paying attention to his daughter. Come on. Where would you like to go? Don't say Disneyland.
Don, what's wrong?
I need some money. Hurry.
Don, what's the matter?
Will you come, please? Now, quick!
Don, where are you?
Only had $30. It's for the rent.
I'll pay it back.
Brought you here?
You left me alone.
5 days.
It was like forever, Alex. I didn't know when you were coming back.
Who's the money for? Damn it, Don. Talk to me now. Who's the money for?
What? He's a pimp.
No. It's not a pimp, he's your pimp.
I'm only going to do it for a week or two, and then I'll quit, I swear.
Sure.
I will, Alex. This was my first time. Please, don't be mad at me. I can't go back empty-handed. He'd kill me.
Then don't go back.
How?
I'll take care of you. You don't... What are you doing to us? Now, you're my friend. I don't mind taking care of you. I like it.
I don't. I'm sick of living off of you. It's wrong.
No, this is wrong.
Well, then you get me a job. You go down to an employment agency and tell them your 15-year-old friend wants work.
There's got to be a way.
There's no other way. This is it. I don't care anymore. It was so meaningless. I felt nothing. I just stared at the ceiling and became a woman. What a hype.
Don, don't. You can't just turn your feelings on and off.
I have none. There's nothing to turn off.
Oh, so you'll let some jerk beat you up and take your money. And you'll sell yourself. What? How much does Swan give you?
No.
How much is yours?
10%. He puts the rest in the bank.
Oh, idiot.
He protects us.
Oh, he protects you. How do you protect you today? I'll protect you for nothing.
I'm not going to quit.
Why don't you just slit your wrists? It's cleaner.
Shut up! Just shut up! Shut up!
Now look, they're gonna twist you up out there in the streets. In a month, you won't even recognize yourself.
I'm not sure who myself is.
Come on. I'll drive you home.
Drive?
I took the card. And we'll put it back in.
Alexander the Great. A hero. I do when I'm not with you, Alex. Forget. It's not me. This is me. I think I love you, Alex.
I don't work in a liquor store.
Don't tell me.
No, I've got no right to put together.
I won't listen. Just give me your dreams, Alex. That's all I want. Was that our first and last kiss?
On Alexander the Great. It's on aisle one. Came in this morning.
Thank you.
You, doing a report on him?
No, it's for a gift.
It's right over there.
Looking for something special?
A book.
What kind of a book, honey?
A very expensive book.
How much? I said, how much, honey?
$200.
I heard wrong. Didn't I hear wrong?
$200! Take it or leave it!
I only asked her how much a book was.
Miss, don't do that.
I stole a book.
Stealing a book on my time. Assaulting the manager. Hitting a cop.
The book was for you. I thought that you...
Don't lie to me! The book was for your pretty little boyfriend. You worked the boulevard tonight.
With Frankie?
Frankie Lee's on vacation, baby. A nice long vacation.
Where's Frankie Lee? Where is she? I want her.
Can't you read?
Well, come on, look at it!
Frankie Lee made the big time, baby, only she had to die to do it.
Where were you? You're our protector.
I couldn't protect Frankie because of your pretty face. See, I was down at the precinct getting you out on probation when Frankie got herself done in by some rough number. From now on, I want you out there working double time. You're working for me as well as your dead girlfriend. You're on probation here, too. Now get out of here.
Beautiful.
You didn't look so hot, either.
I just got in.
Our pair of social butterflies.
Who hurt you?
An unsatisfied customer. We're gonna freeze to death in here.
Yep. I can just see us two skinny marble statues, ice cold.
Don't be so dramatic. I was in a warm, cozy jail since I saw you last.
You were where?
Wash your ears. I was in jail.
What happened? Did the police hit you up?
Nope. I had a lovely gift for you. A book this thick, all about Alexander the Great. You would have gone crazy. It had pictures of him.
Why were you in jail?
I told you.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. Well, anyway, I'm on probation. His name is Donald.
Who's Donald?
My probation officer.
Maybe he can help.
Help? Since when do I need help?
Listen, level with him.
No.
Why not?
He wouldn't care, that's why. People don't want to hear about us, Alex. It gives them indigestion.
Don, stop running. You're so far away.
I'm here.
No. You look terrible. This belongs to Swan. That belongs to me.
Frankie Lee died last night. Nobody even cares.
Then quit before it's too late. Well, tomorrow. Tomorrow will be better.
Yeah, sure. Sure it will. You're so naive. It was a lovely book, Alex.
leave me?
Oh, I won't. I'll be here forever, I promise.
Are you Donald Umber?
I'm him.
I'm Don Weatherby.
So, yes. This you? Some first offense. What happened? Full moon or fight with a boyfriend? You're on reportable probation. You know what that is? It means that you come in once a month and that you phone me once a week. Mother's maiden name?
Loretta Ames.
Father?
I don't know.
Stepfather?
Edward Weatherby. After him, Pete Arnold.
Age?
18.
Birthplace?
Indiana.
Employed?
I paint murals.
You say what?
I do walls.
Employed now? By whom?
Alexander Duval.
How much?
$300. A month.
Your health?
What?
Good, fair, poor, you take it big.
Fair to good.
You call me next Friday and you report in the third Friday of every month. Hmm? Look at that smog out there. Would never happen in Jamaica, you know.
Looks like you've been gone forever. Where have you been?
Out.
I've been worried.
You sound like a dorm mother.
You've lost weight.
Yeah, decided to become a fashion model. Why is it always so cold in here? Hold me. I feel so empty.
He phoned. Your probation officer, he said you haven't been showing up.
I don't want to fight.
Then go and see him.
No!
Look, he said if
he... said what? He said he'd throw me in jail, so what?
Why won't you
leave me alone. My life has nothing to do with yours. Nothing. So just stay out of it.
Somebody to straighten her head out. She's all twisted up inside.
Look, everything is escalating. The streets are crawling with liberated teeny hookers. The YWCA has counseling service. There are churches. There are a lot of groups that care, but you kids, there are just too many of you. They're running at 8 and 9 now.
Please, Mr. Umber.
Anything here true?
Not much. She's a prostitute.
It figures.
She's 15.
She has a false ID. Another 15-year-old hustler, she... She an outlaw?
No. She has a pimp.
She got herself a daddy, somebody to scold her. She on drugs?
No.
You're a boyfriend? But she lives with you, eh? What are you knocking yourself out for? You won't be able to keep her off the streets.
What about a halfway house?
And just like that she'd go, huh? Besides, no room.
She'd been awaiting this for at least a year.
Right, then who?
There is no place I can place her.
There's not enough money for the social service agencies to function properly.
Oh, so the street wins by default.
I turn her in, they put her on a bus and send her home. When did you leave home?
I'm over 18.
I'm gonna stick my neck out. You'll have to level with me. You owe me that much.
2 years ago.
You have a record?
No.
Need a job? I'll see you tomorrow at 5:30. Make sure she's here.
I'll do my best.
You know, if I straighten her out, it'll probably mean she'll end up going back home.
Yeah, I know.
Well, eat up, man. It's good for your teeth.
Hey, hello.
Hi.
Want to go to the beach?
No.
We can walk on the pier.
No, Swan says...
Look, I'll pay you for your time. Just come home with me.
No, now go away, will you?
Why not? I'm an easy trick. All I want to do is have a cup of tea with you. Here. $20.
Go find someplace else. I'm running a business here.
Oh, come on. Don't cry.
You hate me now, don't you?
You tell Swan I'm paying for your time.
Do you?
What?
Hate me.
No, it's much worse than that. I'm in love with you.
Now, don't drop crumbs all over the floor. I just polished it.
It looks delicious. Let's eat.
Not yet.
Okay, honey. We'll eat after.
Cut out the play acting.
You have no sense of humor. Say it again. Please. Just one more time.
I love you.
Sounds like something awful. Nobody's ever said that to me before. Am I pretty again? Go away.
Hi, darling. Alex.
You set me up.
That's not so. I just want
Give me my $20. I earned it, you creep.
This is very nice.
I haven't assaulted anybody, so you can go home now.
Have you been, Dawn?
Working the street, Sunbird.
She's tired.
I am not.
I'd like some coffee. Now, look, I'm trying to help you.
I'm going back to work.
Do you do? That's all you do. Oh, let her go, Alex. She has to.
I don't have to do anything.
Except check in with your pimp.
You told. You went and told him everything, didn't you? What'd you tell him about yourself?
Didn't have to. Do you really think your stories are so special? You're both cliches.
I'm leaving.
No, hey, will you stop her, please?
How? She'll end up on drugs or pregnant. They'll pick her up and throw her in jail every couple of months. She'll get older, her price will go down. And by the time she's 18, she'll be dead or close to it.
I'm doing just fine.
Well, don't forget to blush your sweetheart. You're a little pale. You've violated probation and I'm forced to turn you in. Your pimp won't be too happy, but...
Suppose I show up at your office.
Then you'll have to put up with me for at least 20 minutes.
Jail might be easier.
So is falling down.
Well, I'll think it over and decide which is worse.
Take your jacket.
Motel rooms are warm. It's long, boys.
Sprouts won't kill you.
Well, I'm not sure. What do you have against meat, anyway?
I grew up on a ranch. When do I start work?
Tomorrow.
How'd you ever...
Well, after you call, I pull strings.
You know, I can't believe it. A check every week, I can support her now.
What are your debts? You come to her with your $85 check, she laughs. She brings Swan an easy $600 a week.
But she doesn't get to keep it.
To her, it doesn't matter.
Well, I'll make her stop.
She's scared. And you're the only friend she has. If she senses you getting away from her, she's gonna try and pull you down.
You're a real optimist, you know that?
I work with the underdogs. It warps my brain. Whatever happens, just don't blow the job, eh?
I won't.
I mean, I've got to find out what a stock boy is, right?
Don?
Leave me alone. I'm busy.
Don, talk to me. I never see you anymore.
You don't need me. You got your job. And Donald Lumber.
No, it's you I want. You're my friend.
You still like me? Promise not to lecture me? You run home. I'll meet you in about an hour.
Downstairs.
Pull. Get me a stick about soap. You want to level with me? How long did you think he'd let you hang around her? Hmm?
All you do is talk.
He has to own her totally.
I wish you were radio. I'd turn you off.
Give me the stick. You tell me you're making good money and that's the best stick you can afford? How about an emery board or a popsicle stick? You live like paupers. She parades around in $35 shoes and the cupboards are bare.
Because he's working for $85 a week, that's why.
What are you looking for?
Something to set your finger with is broken. Look, why don't you take a beauty nap? You look lousy.
Alex told me he fell downstairs.
Fell downstairs? He's been professionally worked over. Give me the stick.
Is it true?
Give her up. She's a lost cause.
Leave her alone. It's not her fault.
Then whose is it? Mine? Yours? I'm sorry.
I'm leaving.
No.
Go ahead. Go. Go. I'm fed up with you, you know?
Good. Then stop talking.
Yeah. And do me a favor. Don't show up on Friday. It'd be a waste of time.
You're a waste of time.
Well, you can't stand the honesty, can you?
Can't stand failure, can you?
No. But I tried, and you can't put me down for trying. Hmm?
I'm going if I can find my coat.
She's just upset. Maybe tomorrow.
You're lying here bleeding and she won't admit that it's her responsibility. You were wrong, you and I. She doesn't have the kind of guts that you have. So go ahead, keep running. Your coat's on the couch.
Thanks for fixing Alex anyway. Why'd you do it?
You know, it's just tell him no, but if Frankie Lee's bedroom's been empty much too long.
Alex is my friend.
You get your stuff over here, I'll get it for you.
No.
No. My boyfriend, he's the frail type. I mean, somebody could push him out of a window, just like that. I want you here with me from tomorrow on. Air out Frankie's room.
Thank you.
finished. I've named it Victory.
Close your eyes. Tight. Okay, happy victory. Bottled sunlight from me to you. At night you'll read and paint. And look! Hot water! Your boss is being prepared, Your Majesty.
I want to give you something first. You forgot these.
Alex, I can't stay.
You'd walk out just like that? Yeah, that's your answer now for everything, isn't it? Just leave. No goodbyes, nothing. What did you think I'd do? Forget you?
Well, thanks for the bed.
Dawn, don't leave. I love you.
I know.
Didn't hear me.
Yes, I did. You love me, so what?
Don't turn your back on me.
I have to go.
What's wrong?
You can't want me. Not anymore.
You're shaking.
It's always cold in here.
Why'd you do that?
Don't look at me. I don't know how to act with someone I like.
Don't matter. Just hold on to me.
Thank you. nothing else left to give you.
Are you there?
I'm going now. She coming?
Later.
Times you're gonna run out on me?
Let me go.
Did it mean so little to you? What was I? Just another guy to trick? I wanna know.
Alex, he'll kill you.
It's you. You're killing me. Why can't you trust me? You used to trust me. What do I have to do? What was that? My pay? My love's free, Don. It doesn't cost a penny. That was love I gave you, not sex.
Get out of here, please.
Yeah, why? Because of him? You think I'm afraid of him?
Give up on me.
I thought I knew you.
You were wrong. All I wanted from you was a bed and food. I used you. I'm Swan's girl, not yours.
You tell me that what happened meant nothing to you, and I'll walk out for good. But the truth, say it.
Answer the boy, Dawn.
It was nothing, Alex.
Don't I?